communications, very specifically, the vice president's group, bringing together bipartisan leadership and talking about putting everything on the table. Two specific overtures to Speaker Boehner saying we can sit down and have a big deal, one that is going to help the economy and turn it around, have some economic growth and put people back to work. Both times, Canada walked away from the vice president's meeting, John Boehner walked away twice from the president in those negotiations. When we came out with our Gang of Six proposal, the president held a press conference and said, I can buy these principles. I don't know.